Hello everyone, my name is TheLegoKid2003, and today we are playing some more Genshin Impact. The last stream went somewhat well, and today we're just going to be running through the final event of 2.7 and kind of just chilling. So let's get started. And one thing I forgot to do was reset this thing. Let's do that.
let's take him. So yeah, this is the event that we're gonna be doing today. his time doing whatever he pleases and doesn't even offer any help. He spends most of his day fishing, but I've never seen him catch more than a couple of tiddlers. If it wasn't for me, he'd starve to death. What's the use in complaining when he can't hear me? Even if he could, he'd act like he hadn't. You've got nothing better to do, you can go grab me a couple of extra ingredients. I'm running wild. Don't need much, just... That should be easy. This music is so peaceful.
Useless.
Let's see if I can get that time limit without killing anything. I'm just thinking for a second. Oh, well, there we go.
stuff.
Disappear! Worthless! Tear!
That's all four commissions. Complete them. Get that. And let's quickly unlock this. I will do this later. Stream is not gonna implode.
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Thank you for completing today's commissions. Here is your reward.
I should have just gone to Inazuma. that'd have gone much faster.
So you didn't call the police? Didn't call the doctors or...
Before I forget...
Back door. Because
okay. Just too important to buy one. Masters, a toy merchant from Fontaine. Sell toys needed some looking for an assistant to help with making toys. He's a businessman, after all, that explains why he promised him very generous rewards when he put up the request. He somehow can't leave retail at the moment. Go ask him about the details of the commission. Alright, let's go. And Catherine's a robot. Something when I made the last batch, it really was a small mistake. No, come on. Toys were exploding to truth. Oh, that's not good. Let's have your commission still confiscated, then without a second thought, the way I see it, those toys could still be sold as lovely looking bombs. Oh no. When I first arrived, I borrowed some more from the International Trade Association to start my business. Who would have thought I would have ended up being confined in retail and I don't want to enter on other areas. You obviously have this coming. This is preposterous. I'm rest assured I haven't spent all my money and I can clear my debt once I'm able to produce toys again and get them sold. And then we get rich rewards as promised. Alrighty. My toys were very popular before people realized that they could explode. Popular. Well, that does kind of make sense, since there are toys that explode and are quite popular. Got my dad giving all the toys to Marisu, like your hand. What you want us to help you with? Probably making them. That is a really long name. I'm not even gonna read it. So did Tongue Twister. I don't think about it. Let's call it the Great Machine. The shorter it is, the easier it is to remember. Good point. It does roll off the tongue. Life Aces is not insane. I have bad taste with names, so do I. It's fine. Well, Susan Hans isn't exactly any better. Oh no. The Great Machine can automatically analyze the materials added and then choose the most appropriate method to assemble them. Last time I added some stretch mechanics that caused the toys to explode, so this time I reflected on the mistake and rebuilt the machine. Theoretically speaking, it should be fine. That worries me. Oh, testers. Right. Force material, element of charge, core activation. You reflect things like force with some powers as the base. We infuse the materials with elemental energy to allow the process to move forward, and we empower the materials with energy drawn from the cores of elemental life forms. Stuck on the screen, I guess. There we go. And then we have to equip the
collect any ore.
Okay.
Where's a good place to get some ore? I guess I was literally just sort of just. Okay. It's just that area. They're trying to rob more Shrek Havoc on old times. Okay, cool. Alright, so we can use Horse from any place in Tibet. Let's use Jade then.
I must leave no stone unturned.
Center, I can just collect them. What are this? Hello, Steve. How are you? I guess I saw that is not a fruit. I just started going the wrong way. Farm. like a lot of fun. But I'm good, and you? I'm doing alright. I do not care for the oars. Basically just... Okay. Let's try and find what we need. Oh, pinecones count. Nice. That's... No. I didn't know pinecones were fruit. And I'll grab an extra. No, wait. I can just leave that to my finish. There we go. And quick point. But yeah, I'm doing good. Say, if it still explodes, then my final deposit and the rest of my life will go up to 2. Yeah, well, that's less than satisfactory. So even if you don't believe me, you can have faith in my resolution to put my life on the line for this. But I never thought that this toy of making thingamajig was supposed to require that much resolve. Regardless, we need to begin on the next step of our work. Let me just ask you this. Let's just stand in a river of gold. I'm gonna bounce because I'll look for this player. It's bad. Okay. It threw it. makes sense. Let's do go there. Alright, so Jay goes away. Okay, let's get this out of the way. He's just going to end up triggering me.
Demons do not stop for the...
Everybody stand back!
Ow. Ow.
Many mortals fear lightning.
Okay, let's try something.
Incomprehensible.
Let's turn time forward. Hopefully the rain will stop. It did not. It's not stopping. That's not good. Not this couch. Hopefully, we can start making some toys that hopefully do not explode, because that would not be good. Oh, and there's stuff to climb. Collector's name. just before the trial production run will require some observation. Counting you once I have rolled up. Is it going to be nice and easy? It's just going to immediately give it to us. It's close, so close. Yes, very close indeed.
Making orange chicken?
Yay.
Bertrand, are you alright? You're sweating all over and you look like you might collapse at any moment. Well, that doesn't sound very good. I look like I might collapse it. May I have already done so, yes indeed. That is not something to be happy about. The reaction's fail. Oh, almost. Wonderful. Plus the stabilized technical elements are being slowly infused with the source materials we collected as we speak. That's really cool shape. If I hadn't been able to control that elemental energy, I'd probably be competing with the Naganohara family's fireworks prize for recorded at altitude. I said the toys once exploded, never guaranteed that the machine that makes them would be similarly stable. He does have a point. But honestly, it's thanks to your help in this experiment that we even got this far. If I had tried doing this in one go from the start, I don't think there would be anything left of the great machine, never mind there being any toys. Alright, then this is the final step, also known as core activation. So life was constantly being powered by the elements collected, but this bit of force and adding it is the final step. Unless we get to fight stuff. Even though I could go off my dead heart, I could still live out my days and use them in peace. Now going back to Fontaine? Fontaine. You've never been to Fontaine? If you had, you would know. For some people, it is the most convenient place to live, but for others, it is not but a place of grief and disappointment. So it's like school. I'm kidding. The energy system there is very special, and no one knows how long it can be sustained. Thus, we must find alternative energy solutions before it all comes crashing down. And yet, change is even harder than we can imagine. The result of all this being that I must now research alternative energy alone and away from Fontaine. The Great Machine 2 is a product of that research, which is why it remains somewhat unstable and at risk of exploding if not handled with the utmost care. I'm very concerned with how many times he's mentioned this thing exploding. Someday I'll find a good energy solution, and then I shall return to Fontaine. Let's not talk about such things now, on to the final process. Mr. Grid of Living. Before I can return to Fontaine depends on us, right? That's lovely. Like three portions of core propulsion by defeating three slimes. That seems wondrously easy. Okay. A hypostasis. Okay. We have to fight a cube. Oh, nice. Absolutely perfect. There. Spectres. I think I can find some over here. I never fully remember the spot and location, it's just the general areas. Collectors typically spawn here. So let's try and find them. Oh, oh, there's one. Nice. Fight me. Too far.
Impossible.
And I just died. Wondrous. I'm definitely need to heal. The water one's too much trouble. What's one that I really need to take down? I'm mainly focusing on this team, so logically, Geo-1, but.
Reduced to just standing around. Help.
Over here.
Boring.
Okay, where is the... much it is easier said than done, because I'm slowly starting to use this entrance more, and I still remember up here as well. There we go. So, yeah, let's change down the Hydro Cube. Stasis. E. There, just stall it by doing that. Ow. Goodness gracious, I need to pay attention. Okay. That's my piece. By a bit. Say we're doing good, but never mind. We got trapped in a bubble. Stall. Oh my goodness, this music is so good. Throw the waves. Just stay away. There.
Following thunder.
conquering!
Just focus on one at a time.
Worthless.
Longer than I was wanting. Okay, so now we can create something. Do the stuff. Alright, not bad. Let's talk to Bertrand. Okay, I guess that's all. Alright, Verda. I should like to be the one to place a material collector upon the machine. I have no idea what's going to be made of expectation. You don't know what sort of toy will come out? Well, that's the fun of the great machine. It responds to and processes different materials differently. What you brought shall determine what gets made. So now then, give it a go. Let's see what we get. Redemption Voucher 3. Mirrorpool, Horned Owl, Airtime. Huh. Alright, let's talk to Richard again. This doesn't fit with my image font. You see, making bids only on Fontaine's image is no way guaranteeing mercantile success. To tell the truth, this production process does include my various gleanings from studying local popular culture. After all, you must win the people's hearts to earn your welcome. Will this stuff really be popular, though? No, I'm sure that there might be some early misunderstandings, but so long as we persevere and continue to improve on our work, I'm sure that they will someday be moved. Whatever the case may be, we have completed this first production cycle. That's decent. So this is what we can produce using these material ratios. Well, in that case, I shall keep this in storage, and also this voucher is for you. As for this voucher, you can use it to redeem a robot of the same design as this one for free. If you like this model, then you need only to redeem it using this voucher. Once we've established a stable production flow, of course. This is our first robotic toy, after all, so there's still some examinations to be done. We can't be producing exploding gadgets all the time, now can we? Again, I'm concerned with the amount of times he has mentioned something exploding. And now, let's read the record of issues caused during the test run. It seems that we must make some adjustments to improve our efficiency. I'm actually pretty serious about all this, aren't you? Of course I am. As a person living alone in a faraway land, this machine and my creativity are all that sustain me. I mean, the Doshin who arrested me previously called these bizarre tricks. Well, I'll teach you to look down on these tricks. In any case, I must make some adjustments first, such that I'll be able to begin mass production shortly. Do come and lend me your aid when that time comes as well. Alright, so that's done. Is there stuff for us to do now? Okay, there's not. What's the... Let's level up Ito more. Yep. And what do I need for the next ascension? Oh my. I need to fight the spicy puppy snake 4 times. Max. Oh my goodness. Okay, and then I still have quite a bit of work to do on that. It's possible. But I think I'm actually going to call it. And I will do the hangout at another time. Full screen. There we go. And let's close this down. Actually, that'll be fine. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream, and for those who are on the YouTube side of things, after the stream has been transferred over, please be sure to comment, like, subscribe, and as always, stay awesome. And if you're one of the lovely people who decided to take time out of your day, afternoon, or evening to watch this live, or you're watching this for the 2 weeks that it's on Twitch before I transfer it over, then be sure to follow and subscribe if you haven't. Either of those actions helps me out a ton. And as always, long live the Rebellion. We'll be right back.